Here's a snatch!
Oh, shit.
Come on, we gotta hurry! Sniper!
Quit crawling!
Excellent.
Holy shit. Is that all of them?
It looks like it, for the moment.
Then let's get down there.
Definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. Our rock, paper, scissors, you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
Hey, there's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Well, one way to find out. Let's get down there. You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
Shit! Hey! Where the hell's he going?
Not way to get his friends.
Don't fuck the pod!
We can use this. Excellent.
Oh, yeah. Lots of pods here.
He's back!
And here come his friends! Get back in your pod!
I hate these goddamn things.
Don't worry, there's probably only a few thousand left down here.
Del, you're not helping. Okay, this doesn't look good.
We've got drones!
Destroy.
Party's over. Everyone okay?
Yeah, let's just get that gate open.
Hey, can't do this alone.
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
700, 800 years, maybe?
So, all the people they buried down here, who were they?
Warriors, kings,
wizards.
Not living now.
Wait, not.
will come in handy.
Come on, we got another floor to search. Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
Sweet! Hey, I can't do this alone.
Track or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Hey, why can't it be both?
Back in your pod!
All right, time to get out of here. We haven't seen a snatcher for a while. Need some help here. Del, you said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something. We gotta get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing! I'll be pushing out of the way! Thanks!
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Now to find that snatcher.
Anyone up for cutting through that gunk?
Find this snatcher. We gotta split up. I'll take the high path. Cover you two. Wasted on you.
Lots of swarms, but no snatcher.
Take out the hunters up there!
Up here.
We need some support over here!
On it! Drones, and they're dug in! Try flanking them!
You heard them? Let's get over there!
Oh, look at that! Teamwork!
Yeah, too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, yeah, details, details.
In fairy tales, you get breadcrumb trails. We get snot doors.
Looks like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. We're heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there.
Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transport.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago, when they brought all the bodies down.
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. Put this to good use. Come on, the dock is just ahead. Oh, shit. Swarm!
You sound surprised!
Time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders.
Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the COG, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last, so it should start?
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.
Is turning this thing on a good idea? I mean, seriously, look at it.
You can always use more. Huh. Okay, that's weird. They left a fabricator in here.
Huh. I wonder if it still works.
Got it!
There we go! We're in business!
Yeah, great. You turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay. Where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
All right, on it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Put this to good use.
God, son of a bitch!
I got a Juby!
I hate those things.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
Here goes nothing.
And that's it. Now we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
Speaking of monsters,
we got a fabricator, right? I said we fortify the control deck. It's defensible, we can cover the breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Man, no matter what, we're gonna be on a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual, then.
Yeah, pretty much.
Guys, you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit! It's those damn tendrils! They're getting caught in the gears!
We're being boarded!
God damn it! You gotta hold this deck!
Left side! Here they come!
Oh, shit! Zombies incoming!
That's over. I'm sure that's not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications.
Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. You keep talking like that, Jin might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish.
Torque boat! blend in war like a hat.
That sounds like more of them. Gotta fortify this deck.
Drone! What the hell? Help me, sir!
can't take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it.
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine. Without cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine room. Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineering classes paid off.
Hey, get on the other valve! Yeah, here we go.
Let's hope this works. Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again.
Uh-oh. Hear that?
Looks like we're not out of this yet. Come on!
Oh, shit! We got pouncers!
This ride sucks.
Move! Shit! We're gonna crash!
Oh! Maybe try the emergency brake!
Where?
Other side of the platform! Let's go! The platform's beating up!
We're running out of time here!
Come on! Hurry! We gotta get across!
We don't have time for this! Oh, shit!
We don't
get out of my goddamn way!
Work.
Brace yourselves!
The brakes engaged again!
They still work? After all this? That's amazing!
Guys, I think we're good. Son of a bitch! Now, is everyone all right?
Well, surprisingly,
we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad.